Miss Universe pageant or Miss World cannot surpass our local beauties when they come out to play the mass. You'll never see so much beautiful women in any place like the perfect rainbow that make up the human race. You'll feel you're dreaming if this is your first experience, but Trinidad Carnival could put foreigners in a trance. You take a look around, you go see who they mass. It's women of all creed, color, race and class. They all jump along singing the same song as they chant in one voice, the tune of their choice. Now they have some hoity-toity women who walk like they cannot mash their hands, jumping and wailing if you see them prance, singing we glorious bacchanal. Trinidad Carnival is the world's greatest and this festival. The whole world should know they cannot beat Trinbago. For beautiful women, the records could show. It's a variety of mixture we have on parade. If you see the costumes they're wearing in the masquerade, now you could come some of them X-rated, but all that is in carnival. So them French Creole and bank workers come out to have a ball. Take a look around, you will see who playing mass. It's women of all creed, color, race and class. They all jump along, singing the same song as they chant in one voice, the tune of their choice. Now they have some hoity-toity women who walk like they cannot mash their hands, jumping and wailing if you see them prance, singing we glorious bacchanal. Trinidad Carnival is the world's greatest and this festival. Action live and direct, take a trip to La Trinity. If you feel to stay in your hotel, you could tune in to TTT. We have some technicians working on the TV station that does show all parts of these women to the whole nation. Now the entire religious sector kicking up a big fuss, but the women say to free up on Carnival Day is a must. So take a look around, you go see who play mass. It's women of all creed, color, race and class. They all jump along, singing the same song as they chant in one voice, the tune of their choice. Now they have some hoity-toity women who walk like they cannot mash their hands, jumping and wailing if you see them prance, singing we glorious bacchanal. Trinidad Carnival is the world's greatest grandest festival. Trip to the rainbow country and check out these lovely flowers. Inside every band, beautiful women in their numbers. It's the time of year for Evelyn and Gay pageantry, also to display the wonder product of this country, along with steel band and calypso. I'm sure that you'll agree, for the Mardi Gras, Trinidad is the place to be. And take a look around, you will see who playing us. It's women of all creed, color, race and class. They all jump along, singing the same song as they chant in one voice, the tune of their choice. Now they have some hoity-toity women who walk like they cannot mash their hands, jumping and wailing if you see them prance, singing we glorious bacchanal. Trinidad Carnival is the world's greatest grandest festival. We glorious bacchanal. Trinidad Carnival is the world's greatest grandest festival. canal. General Carnival is the world's greatest. Grandest.